Good afternoon. You're watching Ustream TV with bands in around Milton Keynes. Today we're visiting Swanfest in Milton Keynes. It's a little held at a little village in Milton Keynes, and it's at the Swan. This was held on Saturday, July 22nd. And we've got a lot of lineup here for you. We've got the New Harmony, Alex Wesley, the Four Strings, and Kaz, plus Naked Door, and Paul Manor. Well, here we go. Here's starting off with the New Harmony. Hope you enjoy yourself.
I'm sure you'll know it.
You will shelter me from harm and give me warmth and give me warmth. You gave my life to me and saved me free.
If you do like what you hear, remember to give us a little like on Facebook. under the name of New Harmony. We do a lot across Northamptonshire, Bedfordshire. We're going to switch up, we're going to do this chart here right now. Let's do it.
Been reading books and legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control.
Yeah.
I don't sound terrible. Thanks, mate. Good to know.
That's it.
Huh? Yeah? Why is it? Should I hear myself better? What are you into? I'll play you anything you want in the world. I know roughly one in five artists. A song by roughly one in five artists. Try me. Play a song. Coldplay. Alright. Do you know what? If we're going to play Coldplay, let's do a cool one.
full strength.
Thank you.
What? My name is Kaz, aka from Slimy Nanny Blair. Swing it! Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you.
My original audition for Britain's Got Talent back in 2015. It's called Inspirational.
Turn the page. You can fly up high without noise.
dreams were meant to be. You can be the one and do that. You can set your heart and don't hold back. You can be inspirational. You can go an extra mile. You can move a mountain with your smile. You can be inspirational.
Should I let it go? Just walk away, should I? Thank you.